Well, here we go then, the first semi-final here in Torun tonight, and going off the inside, it's Emil Seyfudinov from Russia, of course, and his fellow countryman Artem Laguta going off gate two. They're World Pairs Championship champions from the Speedway of Nations in the summer. Freddie Lindgren goes off gate three in white, and off the outside, Martin Vasilik is here in yellow.
So Lindgren here has every opportunity of being third in the world in 2018, and that'll be a good effort. Great work from Laguta. Laguta's going to be a tough nut to crack. Took game two. Can he reproduce one of those starts we've seen so far tonight?
Big race then, first semi-final. Point for Lindgren will be enough. It's Laguta who's made a breathtaking start once again. Looking good for 18 out of 18. Seyfudinov charges up the inside. Now Lindgren has just got to hold his nerve. Watch out for Martin Vasilik going around the outside in the yellow helmet colour at the back, having a go. Lindgren's under threat from Vasilik here. Does he stick or twist? Does he stay on the inside line? He's still in a great position to finish in the bronze medal position. Freddie Lindgren, Artem Laguta kicking on, unbeaten. Five rides so far, and looking good for a sixth out of six. Seyfudinov is second, and Lindgren third, Kelv.
Brilliant stuff from Laguta again. He's going to remain unbeaten tonight. Seyfudinov having to work really hard in second place. Lindgren there, the point will do, of course. Nearly runs in the back of Emil Seyfudinov. Martin Vasilik just can't land a blow. Laguta is in a class of his own tonight. He really has got so much speed. He's going to have his sixth race win of the night. 18 points, very impressive.
Brilliant ride from Laguta, 18 out of 18. Seyfudinov second, and Freddie Lindgren of Sweden finishes with the bronze medal in the World Championship this year. That puts him onto 109 points. Greg Hancock now cannot catch him, and a good reward for a hard season's work from Freddie Lindgren of Sweden. Third in the world, and a bronze medal for Lindgren. Well done to him.
Yeah, congratulations to Lindgren.